Kyle Bearclaw gets to the mound. Altuve. And Kyle Bearclaw strikes him out. So Bearclaw comes in. He gets the seventh inning, and he does something that the Marlins have had trouble doing throughout the series. Gurriel couldn't hold up on that slider. Gattis on the move. A swing and a miss by Gonzalez. And Bearclaw strikes out three here in the seventh. Seventh inning stretch.